But if you're black, I don't know that. Well, hell, you ain't paying for it, we're gonna call police. That's the part you're missing. It's not about customer service, it's about subjective thinking. You gonna pay for it, you see what I mean?
Yes,
so you got to say the word, you got to say it. If you don't include that in your training, just like if you ain't.
Would you mind if I read the first line of that training?
Yeah.
This is the Waffle House Smart Start. Waffle House system does not tolerate discrimination due to race, color, religion, age, gender, national origin, pregnancy, disability, military service, or other protected status. Any harassment, including sexual or racial, any substance abuse, including alcohol or drugs, abusive, humiliating, or otherwise unprofessional behavior, retaliation for reporting incidents, willful violation of payroll policy, safety, or security policy. And it follows, all associates must call the associate hotline to report a Smart Start violation, even if they have already reported or tried to report the violation to a manager. If a manager witnesses or is even just told about a Smart Start violation, the manager must stop the behavior and call the hotline number. That hotline number is on every one of those Smart Start sheets that we go through, what I was talking about, that we have every new associate sign when they come on board. And we do that once a week with everybody.
Okay, we're gonna, thank you.
Yes, sir.